below. Innocence, a wild place of shallow pools and deep coves, a world untouched but by the soul of antiquity. A world beautiful, all things beautiful, in a place of peace and aesthetic quality, beaming, streaming, life's energetic right, the prerogative of all things beautiful. Yet presently we see life's horrifying plight, a world touched by the soul of a story told through generations of old inferiority's might. We invoke the devils within us and spoke, challenging to finish us. Finish us. We open our hearts, minds, and bodies to hatred's swollen enmities. We gave them our feet and hands to seek and stand, swallowed in gluttony, starving quicksands. We fall into our knees, begging for the peace we have the courage to release, to send us on our way down a path of destiny's disarray. We screamed away love till we was bereft of the dove that rose us above. We strove to found in our rovings around a world abound, ourselves bound by the finite twine, growing and choking.